See, the thing here is I use hot water because working with the pumpkin for as long as I have, the temperature helps me get the grime off my fingers and the pumpkin juice because it kind of chaps your fingers after a while. Let's see. Let me just spin around. All the seeds are rising to the top. So then we put some more water in. Seeds have risen to the top.